My name is Ryan Hartigan from Econ Technologies, the creators of ChronoSync and ChronoAgent. In this screencast series, we're going to talk about the various notifications available in ChronoSync. This second screencast deals with email notifications in ChronoSync, including how to set them up and when to use them. If you'd like to view the first screencast of this series dealing with notification sounds in ChronoSync, click the link below. There are two types of email notifications sent by ChronoSync. The first type of email notifications are sent by the ChronoSync background scheduler. These notifications let you know if your scheduled sync actually ran and whether it ran successfully. It does not contain specific errors encountered during a sync. If you're only interested in knowing that the scheduler is working and attempting to run your syncs as scheduled, email notifications from the scheduler are for you. The second type of email notifications are sent by the sync documents themselves. Each individual sync document sends notifications only when the sync document has actually run, and they can tell you the specific errors that occurred during the sync. If you're interested in knowing what was synced during each synchronization, including any errors encountered, these are the email notifications you're going to want to enable. If you're interested in knowing that the scheduler is running as it should and you'd like detailed reports for each sync, enable both email notifications. Without further ado, let's begin. Before using notifications, I have to configure how I want them delivered. Launch ChronoSync from the Applications folder. Then open the ChronoSync Preferences from the menu bar by selecting ChronoSync Preferences. The Send Emails Via pop-up in the General panel of the ChronoSync Preferences is where you choose how email notifications are sent. ChronoSync defaults to sending email via Apple Mail, but you can choose other mail clients, Growl, or even have ChronoSync send the message directly via direct messaging. To enable email notifications for the scheduler, switch to the Scheduler panel and enable the Send Email To checkbox. Next, enter the email addresses to send the notifications to, separated by commas. Notifications can be tailored to only send if an error has occurred, and subject lines can be customized as well. To enable sync document notifications, close out of the ChronoSync preferences and switch to the Options panel of your sync document. Locate the section labeled Email Notifications. The same email options discussed earlier apply here. Additionally, there's a pop-up that controls the amount of detail in the notification. You can choose from a summary, errors in summary, and all log entries. ChronoSync's email notifications can give you peace of mind after a synchronization. They can keep you updated on the status of the ChronoSync scheduler and your scheduled syncs. They can also give you a detailed report of a synchronization, ensuring it was run without errors. Sending an email notification can be especially useful when you want to monitor computers that you don't have direct access to. If you have any questions regarding ChronoSync or ChronoAgent, please visit our website at econtechnologies.com.